morning, SJ Tigers. Thank you for joining us on this BEA beautiful day. My name is Alex.
And I'm DeAndre.
Today is March 30th, and we're reporting to you live from our Tiger Media studio. Again, Dre, today's headlines.
Hi, guys. Our soccer team had their awards banquet this past Friday. Everyone received a certificate and the medal, and there were also three selected as team MVPs, those being Danica Young-Berry, Alondra Ledesma, and Marlene Romero. Congrats to Coach Jamie Vargas for a successful season as they won all their league games and tied one.
We'd also like to congratulate our Tiger Symphonic Band for their first ever State Band Championship Concert Festival Assessment at Colony High School, with the judges stating that they were the rated performance and an unofficial rating of superior. Their final festival will be at Santiago High School and perform at 3:30. To show your support, please be there.
Once again, let's give a clapping hand to our teams. Now, a quick reminder to seniors, this is your final week to turn in them community hours and stay off that no-go list by attending this week's Saturday school.
Very much. And we'd also like to remind you that this final week is for prom ticket sales. If you don't want to miss out to the Enchanted theme, please. And before we go over to today's video, if you're interested in knowing what you can do to become an FBI agent, go to 9:15 during flex and listen to Martiz Hawkins talk. This will be on Wednesday, April 5th.
Thank you, Alex. Just so y'all know, we don't only create informational videos here at Tiger Media. We also have some creative content on our platform. And have you ever thought that about what you should do if you ever get pulled over? Well, Josiah Sandoval explains what you should do and what you should avoid.
Hey, my name's Josiah. I'm here to talk to you today about the do's and don'ts of being pulled over. Some things you don't want to do when being pulled over are waste the officer's time. So let me show you what and what not to do.
License and registration. What are you reaching so slow for, boy? You reaching for a weapon?
See what he did wrong? He was wasting the officer's time. So now let me show you how to do this properly.
License and registration?
Sure, officer.
Thanks for not wasting my time.
Now that's just one way of handling the situation. Let me show you another way to not waste an officer's time.
Thank you.
You see, now these are the do's and don'ts.
Who are you?
Huh?
I'm not gonna lie, that was entertaining, and I hope you guys like that creative content from Josiah. For more creative content like that, we check out the Tiger Media channel. Now back for Dre.
Make sure that your class wins the SJHS Attendance Olympics. Remember, the prize will include a mystery field trip to the winning class, so keep up the work, students and teachers.
And before we end it off, we'd like to remind you that the SJHS Fine Arts Festival is on the 5th of April, and that the College Shining Off is on April 28th. We hope to see you all there.
What is the Fine Arts Festival, and why is it so important?
It's a campus-wide collaboration of music, art and food, and it's hosted by choir, the visual and performing arts department. And it's important because it showcases a lot of the talents of San Jacinto High School students.
What can be expected during the event?
We'll have wonderful music, amazing art, great food, and overall a super good vibe.
Is it too late to join the event?
No, of course not. Just contact Mr. Still as soon as possible to join the other clubs on board, such as FFA, Folklorico, Four Directions, and so much more others. And all students will receive free submission that are participating.
What kind of food would be offered?
La Fagata, La Patrona, Kona Ice, Dogo Dogs, and Gourmet Coffee by the Mantle Coffee Company.
How do I get tickets for the event?
Anytime at the student store for $5 each. You could also purchase it at the front gate starting at 5 p.m.
When and where is the event taking place?
At SJHS in the quad, and it's going to be from 5 to 8 p.m. on Wednesday, April 5th.
Hey, come to the Fine Arts Festival.
And we'll be there too!
If you're interested in looking for more information, make sure to go onto the school's website for more news. And if you're interested at looking at our school's lunch, be sure to look up information based on our menus.
Also, if you find interesting what we're doing here at 112, please stop at room 12 at the Tiger Media Team and ask how you can be a part of all this. Thank you for joining us.
From all of us here at Tiger Media, have a great day, Santa Central.
We'll see you next time.
We'll see you next time.